I don't know, but we got, ain't nobody got time for that right now. Let's go. 4:44 a.m. and it's clear. Look at that sunrise, guys. That looks gorgeous. Wow. You don't have to wait for me, bro. Go. Go, man.
Hey, yeah.
Ah. Waiting for that cutscene, though.
We going? Help me! Help!
Who's this poor chap? Oh my god! What the hell is this thing? Oh my god! That's brutal! It's like a bird. What the blue hell is this thing? Well, I feel bad for that poor horse. There's a few creatures I'll be introduced to, I guess.
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
I was a griffin. Oh.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us a thing. I'll be a nice dude about this.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yeah, a woman.
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah. Beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Cool. Lilac and gooseberries. Well, I feel bad for you, sir. Let's go, y'all. Gotta get to that inn.
Giddy up.
I don't really need to follow this guy anymore.
A griffin this close to the village. Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountains, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
Alright, populated areas. You're nearing a village, don't disturb the peace. Remember, town guards and hired watchmen won't tolerate theft, and also won't look kindly on you accosting others. Local residents often erect notice boards near settlements such as villages and cities. These are marked on your map. Examine them to learn about contracts, work for witchers, and local happenings. Oh, just walk in front of a horse, dumbass.
Take it easy.
What is this kid doing?
Come on now.
Run, roach.
Get out of the way, dude, unless you want to get run down. Look at the ducks. Is that the horse or was that our guy? I don't know if that was the man. Whoa, what's going on, Glitch? He's inside of him. Ooh, some ale. Rye, I guess it would be. You fucking prick! Wow. In drunken bastards, man. And she would have been blamed if she spilt it.
What?
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Oh God, starting some shit in the pub. I would leave that shit up. Don't. That's.
What? Witches?
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Show me what you got.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
Alright, buy and sell items using the shop panel. Okay. Double click an item to purchase it. Press escape to close. Okay, so. I thought she said this shit was free. Chicken leg. So yeah, you'll have to forgive me as I get used to some of this stuff. You know, I think I'm okay for now. Pretty busy place.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
There's a contract on the griffin.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Ha! Of course not. Alright, we'll do the story now. Looking for a woman.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Okay. Ending conversations will end this conversation. Okay. Alright, thanks.
Thanks for everything.
Alright, so I guess we could ask around the pub here, but I don't think we're really liked too much from the looks of things.
Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
So you just gotta ask the right people.
Black One's been out measuring the fields.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Wow, what a dick. Options marked. that, make use of the Axi sign. This sign influenced people's minds, causing them to act according to your will. Charm more stubborn individuals who would otherwise resist. Invest the illusion ability in the character. Okay, so I'd have to purchase it. We'll try.
Raven, woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast, she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
See, that's the kind of stuff that they were trying to avoid. I already spoke to her, right? So yeah, let's go to...
Once more, there are four factions.
Four what? I don't think I want to talk to those guys.
Teams, suits, similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own...
This guy seems
looking
friendly enough.
Woman. Like everyone. Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
Okay, how do you know her?
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
Who might you be?
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt or Odim, at your service.
Gaunt.
Vagrant. That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
Know who I am?
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads, too?
To your health.
Where's Yennefer?
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Of course it is.
Guessed it. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble, and you'll be nearby to help.
See, I knew it was a good idea to ask this guy instead of these dingbats right here. They would have just started shit, and we had to keep a low profile. Dude seemed to know, you know, about what we needed, so. Anyways. Of course. I didn't even
I'm
talk
drinking.
Oh, for God's sake, are you going to start some shit? Mm-hmm. Why?
Then fuck off.
Don't want your car.
Well, then get the fuck out of the way. I won't stay long.
Wouldn't want to stay long anyway.
Maybe not. And maybe you'll just stay forever.
Are you kidding?
6 feet under.
Alright, is this actually happening? Okay, draw. Come on, block, son. Block, son. Come on, son. Come on, son. What up, bro?
Come on.
I don't even need my sword for you. Block. There you go. Mash him. Mash him. What's up, son? Woo! I should have said the other one. I didn't know it was gonna... I should have said, oh, 3 against 1. You guys are real popular. Is everyone alright? Game saves. Your game state will be automatically saved when you reach certain milestones. Still, you should save your progress early and often on your own. Good call. Alright, so I can probably do that right now then. Saves created with this version of the game will be incompatible. Okay, that's fine. Then let me save it. There we go. Let me just make sure it's saved. Oh, okay. Let's quickly go find out. It doesn't seem like a lot of people here really like Witchers that much. I can kind of understand that, though. Horse summoning. Aw, so I have to... Oh, how far? All right, well, let's get my horse. Is he kind of just... Yeah, he just kind of spawns. Let's go, buddy.
Run, Roach.
Because we don't really know how far we will be going. Oh, it does tell you. 440 feet. The Nilfgaardians. And right now I'm just holding down shift and you can nice and casually trot our way over there. We're pretty far out though. Oh, I gotta take a right. Oops. Gotta pay attention.
Come on.
There we go. Kind of interesting so far. We got our chance to fight a few different enemies, you know, kind of a little tutorial here and there.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
The number to the left of an enemy's health. What? Oh shit, we're getting out of here, bro. I'm not ready for this. Go, man, go. We're not ready for this shit yet, man. Not yet. First, we'll go say hello to the Nilfgaardians. Oh, sorry. Oh, shit. I hope they didn't mind that.
Slow now. Whoa.
No, they didn't seem to really care all that much. Wolf! Kill it! Let's get off the damn horse. Come here! There we go. Wolf liver.
Run, bro. What now, you piece of filth?
Come here! Criticale! Ow! Oh, I got a twofer on that one.
Come on, come closer.
This one's a warg. Oh, shit! That might blow. And it did. Good thing I peaced out. Alright, let's just go take a look at... God, that is so brutal, man. Coal and some leather straps. I'm assuming we can create some stuff. So that's good. Just kind of looking around here a bit. Dog tallow. Alright, so we're nearly where we need to be. I'm still level 1.
Let's go!
Oh, whoa, hold on, wait a minute. Oh no, I already went through that loot. Never mind, we're all good. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna get off. Because that's just gonna cause problems.
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot. Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Got work for me?
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
All right, let's get going. Just kind of just grabbing stuff here. Craftsman. Let's take a look. Let's talk to this quartermaster.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walkie, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
Are you threatening me?
Thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
How's morale?
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
Maybe. Craft something?
I'd like you to craft something for me.
Okay. On the left side of the screen is a list of crafting diagrams in your possession. Click on any category diagram to select it, okay? Creating items. On the right side of the screen is a detailed description of the currently selected item. Creating item. Okay, the center of the screen shows the components needed to create this item. Craftsmen need to eat two. To have them craft an item, you must pay them for their services. If you have the required coin, press enter. Okay, see, I have 250 right now. You need to find a with the specialty, blah, blah, blah. Some items can be dismantled in order to obtain new crafting components. Dismantle an item, go to Craftsman, use the dismantle panel. Okay, so there's a cool thing, a couple of things I can create. He can't craft any of this shit. Yeah, so this guy kind of sucks. I could buy stuff from him, but he's an amateur, so he has no right to talk some shit here. Dark iron ingot. All right, well, let's see what he's got then. Silver sword. So yeah, these are both better, so I can purchase them. Shitty as hell. This is gonna be a little more expensive, I think. How much is this bad boy? 69. Actually, they're both kind of the same price. The silver swords are... The steel short sword. How much is this? They're all about the same. They're all common items. But they're a little bit better, so I might as well purchase something. 30 to 36. Might as well get this, I think. The cutlass. And the steel sword, right? Toward 257. Oh, I don't have enough for that. Ah, I'm wondering if I should have purchased something else. Let's see what we can sell. Yeah, these are usable. I have nothing, apparently. So hold on a second. See you.
So long.
Alright, hold on. Let's take a look. Whoa! Don't mean to go up in your business. Temporarily enhance your weapons.
Barbarians.
Alright, here are your currently equipped items. And here's your travel bag. Okay. Select a tab to show the items of that type. Of course, stats. Drag it from the bag. Okay, double click. Okay, so right now, I've got this steel weapon. It's not very good in comparison. There we go. New sword. 30-36. It's not by much, but it is different. This is armor piercing. What does this have? That's the only difference. This is armor piercing. But it's... We can eventually sell it if need be, so... Is there a hotkey for the inventory? Yes. Okay, just check it. Good. All right, let's go see the commander.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Can't argue with your logic.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about the griffin?
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No. Too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
Could use more information. Let's see.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Gotta gather a specific herb.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
Ha. No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
So long.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
It's cool how you can change the camera. See, that's me doing that.